Hey, listen, I wanted to come on real quick. The Holy Spirit said that someone needs to hear this because I wasn't going to come on this week. But the Holy Spirit said someone needs to hear this. I ran into someone and they asked me how I was doing. And the Holy Spirit said, say good. And you know, when you run into somebody, you think you can say whatever you want to say or whatever because life is life and in that sure facts. But the Holy Spirit told me to say good. So when I said good, we began to talk about something else and we left or whatever. And when I got back in the car, the Holy Spirit said, let me tell you why I said to say good. He said, no matter how life is life and everything is still good. I'm going to say it again. No matter how life is life and everything is still good. I don't care if the thing is horrific, and it may be. I don't care if it's terrifying and trauma. Everything is still good in Christ Jesus. So I know some of y'all saying that, you know, but you do need to talk about things sometimes. Yes, if you in that season, that may be very true for you. But I'm saying in this season that I'm in, the Holy Spirit says, say good. Because when you think about it, or when you think of the goodness of Jesus and all that he's done for you, your soul will cry out hallelujah, regardless to how much life is life. And then when I start thinking about that God do work all things out for your good, that means that whatever I'm going through, whatever I'm encountering, everything is good. Then you have to think about what is noble, what is true, what is of a good report. The more we begin to think about truth, then everything will be good regardless to how life is life. You know, I think about how when life is life and we want to keep talking about it, I realize that we give the enemy more glory than what we give God. We give the enemy a place to have his foot on our neck because we keep glorifying him in it. But if we would ever just stop to think about, God, I know that this happening. God, I know that this hurt. God, I know I don't like this, but God, you yet still good. That thing wouldn't bother you the way it would. Because guess what? I'm encountering something right now. And the Lord said, get on and say, everything is good. So what I'm telling you is, it doesn't matter what you're going through in life every day. When you think about Jesus, everything is good. He makes everything all good with you. So I just want to encourage you, for those in a season that when life is life and you cannot fathom what you're going through, just start to think about the goodness of Jesus. Start to think about truth. You know, fact is, my life feel like it's turned upside down. But truth is, all things work together for the good of them that love the Lord and who are called according to his purpose. Facts is, I don't like what's going on, but truth is, God is working things out for my good. Fact is, I'm tired of this situation, but truth is, God can bring you out of anything. Fact is, I'm just done with it. But truth is, trouble don't last always. So when you begin to put truth on your facts, you will see God in every situation and you will see that everything is still good. What's good? You above the earth. Dirt ain't on top of you. What's good is you in your right mind. What's good is you got a roof over your head. What's good is you have a job. What's good is you have food on your table. What's good is your children not locked up. What's good is that God is still in control. So no matter how life is life, before you so quick to tell somebody what's going on in your life, and again, I'm not knocking anybody that needs to talk and vent, that's fine. But after you get through, go back and think about how good God is. And then sometimes we'll realize that we don't have to tell everybody what's going on in our life. That we'll start trusting in God that God is good, even when life is life. And that's all I have to tell you. Be encouraged when life is life. Know when to talk. Know when to shut your mouth. And know when God is still working it out for your good. It's working out for your good. And regardless to what you're going through, regardless that what you encountered in your life, even from your childhood, regardless to what has happened in your life, God is still good. And if we trust Him, you will see that everything is working out for your good. I know you hear me saying that a lot, but it is truth. It is what I stand on. It is what I live. That regardless to what's going on in my life, God is still working it out for my good. So in everything that you go through, there is a place that you can go to find good. Even when it looks like it can't get no worse than this, you can always find something good. So today, I just admonish you. Just if somebody asks you, how you doing? Good. Not only if you speak in faith, but that thing, you putting it in motion for it to work for your good. How's it going? Good. I know some of y'all probably don't understand. This probably too deep for you. But I'm just saying, for me, regardless of what life is doing, everything good. I don't have to talk about it. Everything good. I didn't talk about it long enough. So I'm going to keep on giving the enemy glory. No. Now, I need to lift up Jesus, because Jesus, at the end of the day, He's the only one that can change the situation. So what I need to do is speak it. So I'm going to speak that all things is good. Even when life is life, all is well. All is good. Trouble don't last always. God is working it out for my good, and He is working it out for your good. So trust the process. Trust when life is life. Trust that God is still making it work for your good. I'm Coach Sylvia. That's all I have to say. Bye-bye. Be blessed. It's my prayer.